See how long it will take me to do this.